Hello, lovely viewer. Welcome back to my channel. This is Helena Coron. Please, if you have watched my video, have not yet subscribed, please subscribe to my channel. Like, comment according to the video. So today's video, I'm going to be showing you how to make multiple Autogele fans. This is how it's going to be look like. So let's get started. I've already cut them down. I'll just be showing you how I pleat and join it together. I've already made my base V face. So I only put one pleat. I sew it to the base. I only put one pleat. I don't want, because this one is already high. As you can see here. It's already high. There's no need to add more pleat. This is only one pleat you'll be that will help you to hold this one. So this one I have already joined. I've already made the hand to tie it at the back, and the base also have a velcro. This is the one. It's five pieces. The biggest one is the one that will be at the center. This is the middle one. Why, this is the last one. This last one is 7 inches wide, 7 inches long, 6 inches wide. This is for the first one. The second one, 8 inches long, 7 inches wide. Two for the both sides. After this, this is the biggest one that will be at the center. It's going to be like this. Seventeen inches long. Nine inches wide. So I'll make the pleats now. I will do the biggest one, this first one. The same way I do this, that's the same way I will do the rest. So start. Make sure it's equal here. After tying it at the center, I'll use my needle and try to attach it here, or you use your glue gun. But be careful when using your glue gun. So it's going to join like this. This is the one at the center. You see? This is how it's going to look. piece, I'm going to do the rest exactly like this.